Hello, thief.
You felt that. The plants are going crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Guess it's up here, yeah. They moved, right?
Scan and open.
Yeah. Batcave!
Is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River.
And my cave. Everyone knows that I'm Bruce Wayne. Stronger now, so what am I? Oh, ah, those kind of walls. Oh, I'm gonna use this for those. What? Hello? Are you kidding me? I can't jump that. Can I? Okay, I could. Excuse me? A little platforming here, always a little bit of fun, a little bit of frustration aids. There with the fucking mouse. That would have been good to always know. What's that the fuck? Okay. Hey, where am I now? Where is it? Hello? Is it this one? Yeah. Okay, why was that so easy now?
There is no way you were doing this alone!
It is up, I'm gonna go, right? Yeah, because I came from there. Good. Good, good, good. Ah, I'm back here. This is into the Batcave again, yeah, and it's forked. Okay, old sewers again, I guess it's the other way we're gonna go now. There's those here, fuck those. Ouch.
Batman,
ouch.
I've been running a simulation of the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Wait, what? Could I do something here? Destroy. Oh, destroy. But only one is visible.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
dead. I have to drink my morning coffee. Nothing to sights on the rigged deck. Come on. The first time.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe. But
this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Aha! Fuck, bitch! It's... the real riddle. Something has two walls but only skibbity bap bap bitty people. What can that be? Wide. Excuse me. Woo. So yeah, question mark. No, I fucking don't.
According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Here? Yeah.
Get a move on. I want it done now.
You heard him. You done yet?
Yeah, we're at full power. Pumping out gallons of the stuff. What will it do?
Whoa, okay.
Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, fuck. Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
I don't think so. Oh, hi.
Patient agency, Aaron Jones. Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Heard him. Shoot to kill. I never do it. Not what I heard. What are you talking about? I'm the best shot you got. Everyone knows that.
Yeah, what?
He's here!
Yeah, and you sleep.
He's down there. Making you all look like fools.
Oh, fucking hell. Why am I sneezing so much? First pump. Everyone has colors.
Come on, Bat. You like caves. Stick your head out so I can blow it off.
What the fuck?
Hey, boys. You remember the plan to flood Gotham with millions of gallons of poison? Batman's trying to stop it. I have faith that you're the ones to stop it. If you don't, Faith is going to have a nasty accident.
What am I gonna do? He's running quick. Watch it.
I found someone! What are you doing? I need help!
Oh, wait. Is someone missing? I keep losing count.
Oh, fuck. At least I can destroy. Go here.
What were the chances? Batman taking out all of you all of us in a dark.
Now,
This is going over. I was gonna say, I think it's stealthy, but no, I'm gonna fuck up.
I wanted the bat stopped. Did no one listen? It's like you don't want an outbreak of Titan enhanced mutant babies climbing over Gotham.
Yay! Secrets.
I argued with the latest group of young, eager doctors. They bored me with theories and ideas, proving that they had no theories on how to cure these animals. Only one shared my vision. I offered her the chance to explore her dreams. She accepted. We'll make a good team.
Oh. But what have I missed? But it's this one? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Easy. What the fuck?
That's the first button to save.
Great. Only two more to find.
Two more? It's just one there. Fact. Alright. Oh, is it bombs on this? No. Many goons and prisoners do we have here in Arkham? Just run around with this all the time.
Held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was a mess. Did he pay up? Nah, he spit it on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot?
He's making you look stupid.
That's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Why I put you down there? He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him! Is that clear? Do you want me to send Harney?
That's the very disabled doctor. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need it.
Okay.
You're gonna bleed out your face! You want some of this? I'm gonna pulverize you! I'm gonna fry you like this!
Last night, the patient was hospitalized after a breakout attempt. Guardian was in hospital. Reports state that the patient was half attacked.
fucking hell. Good. Are we okay? Right. Didn't see that wall. Okay, good. Fight then. Right? Okay. Oh, fucking horse. Hi. To get away from him. My fucking god. I'm always pressing counter, but it doesn't work. Oh, fucking hell. Can't I just get my XP now and health and everything?
You want some?
What the fuck?
Waste him!
Disarm! I have to do it all over again.
Bad baby.
Come on, just be gone. Okay. Fucking hell.
The Gotham police dragged a new patient to the island. They said he was responsible for the disappearance of hundreds of the city's vagrants. As I looked at his disgusting body, all scales and teeth, my mind ran free, dreaming of delicious punishment to break this monster. Doctors gathered around, poking it, examining. But only I knew what would cure him. One what? Cent for him.
And I am where? Excuse me? Okay. Yeah, but I'm gonna end this part of Batman Arkham Asylum, so hope you have enjoyed this one, and I will be seeing you in the next one. Bye!